Hello, I'm Kelly Wingerter. I'm one of the general cardiologists at UVA. I'm an echocardiographer, so I read ultrasounds of the heart. I see general cardiology patients with any type of heart disease, and I'm also involved in the women's heart program, seeing women with cardiovascular disease or at risk for cardiovascular disease. And I have started the Cardio Obstetrics program here at UVA to treat pregnant women who are at risk or have cardiac disease in pregnancy. One thing that I have over time become more and more passionate about is treating women and understanding that because women have a tendency to, one, not realize that they have symptoms that could be cardiovascular in nature and are at risk, I think trying to get more involved in the community and try to continue to teach women to understand the signs and symptoms and to know that they should be evaluated, and being involved in trying to improve maternal outcomes in pregnancy, especially with patients with cardiovascular disease. One fantastic thing about UVA is all of the fantastic people who work here to talk to you and be involved in it and understand from your perspective as the patient what you want and need. And I think that's something really fantastic about UVA. We also have a lot of great specialists and we can treat a lot of diseases, but we are also here for you as a person and as a patient. And I think that's why it's a great place to be a patient and be evaluated by physicians here at UVA.